Tibet and High Everyone Party. I wanted to say congratulations to Tibet on releasing her book. And it takes a lot of work to write a book, and it takes a lot more work to promote a book and to help get a book into the marketplace. So I'm sending a present of congratulations to help promote the book. This is the Optimizer Elixir. And these are the notes that everyone at the party can help with. I'm sending my favorite pen. And so I know that I have been blessed a lot by Yvette giving generously to me. And I'm betting that a lot of people at the party have been equally blessed. So if you would like to give back and help support Yvette, I've created this little Optimizer Elixir, and so I am putting in a website that I think will help Yvette promote. So if you have an idea of a website that she could use on her fan page, for example, if there's a website that you know of that is about love or some favorite place that you go that you love, that could be something that she could put on her fan page to help spur the conversation about love, would help her to sell her book. So I'm putting that in here. The second one that I'm putting in is to say, anytime you need a comment on your fan page, just email me, I'll add a comment. So I'm putting my email address and saying, I'll add a comment once a month when you need me to. Call on me. So if you want to add those, you can just put them into the Optimizer Elixir jar and help Yvette promote her book in the coming month. If you don't have a great idea tonight, but you want to go home and research on the web, I've included some envelopes. You can take one of the cards with you and send them to Yvette. Yvette, I'm so proud of you, and have a really fun party, and I wish I was there. I love you!